Greetings, everybody. Welcome. I'm the Phoenix, and I am back again with another episode of Dead Rising 3. Had to take this computer apart and mess with the fans and whatnot, clean it up a bit. It was dusty, so in case you're just wondering, I had to restart the game. Or not restart the game, but reload the game. I don't know why I told you guys that. I could have just said I took a break. But oh well. At least you guys get the hard, cold truth from me. From the... Anyway. Let's just get in the game. What am I doing now? That's right. That place. Because... I cannot get this here yet until I beat the dude that lives... all the way up here. Either beating him, there should be a mission to get here, so that way I could get into there. So let us go for other stuff. Could go for another level, but eh. Alright, somewhere here. Don't know where. I'm thinking it's the roof. But also at the same time, I think I have to wait for this one.
This looks like the right place. They made it before I did.
Nope, it is the roof. Haha! So I could have got this friggin' sooner than later. Oh well. Better now than late. Alright, so. Nice, that one blueprint there. And because this is the mall area or whatever, I have to go through all this.
It's just me.
She was there when we got here.
You still think the government came in here to save us, Nick? I've seen it with my own eyes.
Mike Tyson bit her ear!
I'm looking at a security. She's... killing survivors.
Son of zombie was Mike Tyson.
At least justice will be served when that gets out and people see what happened here.
Justice? Justice isn't going to bring Angel back. It's not going to bring any of us back. Sometimes I don't even know why we bother fighting.
That's why. Look at her, Red. She was one of the family. We don't stop fighting if it's for family.
Hey, I'm sorry for the attitude, honey. It's just really hard to know who you can trust. I'm gonna go meet with my contacts. I'm gonna get that fuel for you. But I need you to do me a favor. Meet me at the tower in a couple of hours, okay? And I'll hook you up with the fuel, and then we'll all get out of this hellhole together. Alright? Come on. Catch you later, bro.
I stand there wondering, pondering, is his dick bigger than mine? Alright, can get control of my mouse here again so I can close that window. That update crap always pops up when I don't want it to. Wait, is that water in the pool? Nope. Alright. There it is. I guess another bear. A bum bear. Next. Let's go for that spot. Well, right now, I'm trying to get a Frankie and a blueprint. There's the blueprint. I just need to figure out how to get this Frank here. Really? This area here is locked off? Okay. Let's see about an alternative route. Bullshit! This should have never grabbed me. That's the one thing I hate about these friggin' football friggin' zombies. They should never have grabbed me. Been able to. Nah. I jumped over that thing. It should not have friggin' like magically went over it.
Desperate looking dude checking out the buffet place in England. Hungry?
That's the next psycho battle. Okay, so there Frankie is right there. Now how do I get that spot? Can I get on the roof from here? Oh. Come on, you know you can do it. Oh, bullshit. Can't just choose when you can and can't. Well, okay, I guess you can, but it's bullshit. Freaking, come on, Nick. You know you can freaking do it. You know you ain't even got that much, that long. There's also one side mission that I've tried, though I never was able to do it because road blockage, and it was the dude on the bridge. I'm not sure if this is the same person or not, but yeah, I think that's the same person. Let's take care of the law one first. Wrong way.
out the crib.
Sweet. Alrighty. Now I would go spending those points into here, but I need 1, 2, 3, 4, possibly 4. Let's say 4. 4. Let's have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 books. So I'd rather 9. I'm just not sure where they're all at, but oh well. But 8, 4, 5, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 20, 30 points to max these out. So I want to keep them and save those for later. Keep that counter going. Where's the firefighters? They can easily load me up now. There goes that. It's nice while it lasts.
Don't cross me. I want that briefcase. Can't you recognize a good opportunity? Briefcase, where the deal's off the table.
I hope this is the briefcase you're looking for.
Thanks. Yes! Perhaps I misjudged you. Did she give you any trouble?
She was a zombie.
Well, and justice has been served. All right. Get me out of here.
Come on, Nick. Nah, she ain't nothing. Mr. Jesse here beats her ass. Alright, so let's replace that. All good. Next one here is actually, like I said, pretty tough because I can't figure out how to get him to where he needs to go. And it has to be in the car. Spend some points on some vehicles. No firefighters, but oh well. Got me my level. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Next, I'm gonna hold on to those points for the time being. Vehicle. Funny. All those are gone. So this game is really bugged. Everything that's here, that should be here, is not here. With the exception of the cars. Alright, so I need to find a way to make a vehicle that suits him. Does it have to be working? Yeah, I think it has to be working. Alright, so then what about the sports car and this here? Now the question is, how do I get to here with him in the car still? Because this is nothing but road. Well, this is a roadblock. That's a roadblock. This is a roadblock. Friggin' everywhere is a roadblock. See, roadblock. Another roadblock. This here's the biggest roadblock there is. There, let's see. Let me look this up, because I never figured this out here. Turn this down so it doesn't get heard. Wait, what? Alright, so I have no idea here. Let's go ahead and save it. He just had a friggin'. I thought he had to get here by car. Next surprise. Follow me. Well, at least I can get the Frankie and the freaking. Oh, Frankie. Three more.
Why is this woman tied up? What the hell are you playing at?
Let me go. Please just let me go.
Shut up, Bo. See this here, bitch? She wear my face. Need my eyes out during the world, during the photo shit. See? All the other bitches, they're red. And I thought she was different until she tried running too.
What did you bring me in here for?
Shit, bro. You pussing out on me? Punish her. Make her suffer. And when she stops breathing, I'll know I can trust your actions.
No, don't do it, please. I didn't mean to run. I was just scared.
Look, I don't want any trouble. I think you misjudged me.
We'll see. Come on, brother. Do it.
Kill Big D. The mission says kill Big D. Damn, honey, you hot. Nice tits.
You okay? You're free to do what you want now. I wouldn't have done that to you.
Honey, all I was trying to do was get by. I hope I can find a way to thank you.
Don't worry about it.
Marry me and
come
carry my children.
Let's get out of here.
I don't know if I'll be much use, but there's shit all left here for me for bad memories.
There wasn't no blueprints, right? Can't really tell with my icon being right there, but... I think it's, completely done here. Yeah, there's nothing else here. Come on, sugar tits! So if she's a runner, then would her running be high? Her speed or whatever? Okay, never mind. No, but she is average on the good scale. Unlike, dude here who's average on the bad scale. Anywho, that's all for this episode. Where's the bathroom? Where's the save point? There it is. There it is. Alright, so thank you for watching, everybody. I'm the Phoenix, and I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.